my brothers and sisters, I'm sure you're all familiar with the phrase, simple as taking a satellite dish from a bear's cave?
No.
Well, the time has come. Only instead of simple, it'll probably be extremely complicated and cost many lives. Ooh. So, let's get started. We'll start in the caves at the bottom of the cliff.
No climbing. I like it already.
Glad you approve. Eventually, we'll come to an underground river. We follow this nice, swooping curve of scenic, high-resolution underground caverns right underneath Vincent the Bear's old den.
Hi. Quick question. He's not there, right? The hungry, angry bear who hates us?
Vern, please. Do you honestly think I'd recklessly endanger our lives with some harebrained scheme? I scouted it out just the other day. It was cold and cobwebby. Desolate.
Which day was this again?
I told you. The other one. Now we'll come back about halfway up the mountain.
The bear we're not supposed to feed.
Vern, I scouted it. Or meant to. Whatever. Now, if I can continue. From here, we just head up the mountain to the den, grab the satellite dish, then head back.
How exactly we planning on carting some big giant dish all the way down that mountain?
Worry, worry. That's all you worry warts do. Onward! Marco! Polo! Olo!
Wow, did you bring a bunch of clones? I like it, especially with that bear lurking around.
I'm telling you for the first time, if Vincent were here, wouldn't I be worried? You do the math.
More?
dudes on our flank.
strong.
Is it just me, or is Vincent kinda looking peckish?
Hi, little fella. Don't worry, we're close friends of your uncle-in-law.
Don't you think friends is kinda stretching it?
He wanted us for dinner, didn't he?
I think you mean as dinner.
Look, a bear! Hooray!
Thank you.
Sorry I wasn't more help.
Take them out from a distance while I clear the ones up close. It'll be like shooting rats in a cave.
Whatever happened to global warming?
This is good. Now that sundae in my pocket won't melt so fast.
We gotta find a way through the mountain. Hopefully practicing on those molehills all night is about to pay off.
If the place caves in, I know how to swim through solid rock. I saw it on TV.
Shh, we're right below Vincent's den. Just imagine, it's only a few feet above us.
Don't forget the satellite dish. That's how hungry I am right now. I can eat the whole dish.
Yeah, you said it. Satellite TV rules. I couldn't agree more.
Can it be? I was just thinking chip for the past 6 hours, and behold.
Yeah, it looks that way. Open your mouth and get ready to run. I think it's about to start raining food.
Raccoon!
We've appeased the cave-in gods. Let's go to Vincent's den and celebrate while he tries to eat us.
He's not there. He can't be there. It says so right here in the plan I meant to write.
No, no, I get where you're coming from. What you're saying is, A, Vincent hasn't come back, and two, tacos.
Yeah, he won't be back. I'm sure. That I almost think.
You said a mouthful. I can taste the difference.
Careful through there. Vincent told me they don't call this squash fool pass for nothing. I lost a bet over it.
Vincent laid out some toys for us to play with.
Vincent takes, he used to take security very seriously.
I am not a peppermint meteor, despite my minty fresh smell.
Nope, guaranteed. These traps are anything but red flags.
Much farther, I predict. We still got quite a ways to travel still. And where's the food?
Yep, almost there. Couple more exits.
Just pretend we already have the satellite dish and we're watching a nature program. Gosh, so this is a cave, and I thought those bats I was talking to were just making stuff up.
Well, where there's a door, there's usually a key that needs finding.
With any luck, we'll find keys right near the edge of the bottomless pit. It's just common sense.
Hey, what are you worried about? Aren't you the species that always lands on its feet?
chips. I love them.
And the cookies love me.
Just up this hill and...
I'll try to stop it with my mind!
I told you Vincent wasn't here. Look, everybody, it's Vincent!
Grr, must eat annoying raccoon.
Let's compromise. Eat this rock.
Run away!
Look, Vincent, for what it's worth, we never meant you any harm. It was just funny to us when harm befell you.
Oh, he wants to play. Come here, you big lug.
His cap off. Our only chance exposing his brain to the elements. Quick! Vincent, what's the last thing you remember?
That human with all the traps shooting me with a trank dart. And you, destroying all my stuff. Lies.
Let's get back to the first last thing you remember. You were brainwashed into wanting to attack us thanks to this.
Well, actually, I still want to attack you.
But not as much, right?
Look, Vincent, we have a common enemy.
RJ?
The other common enemy. Remember the big human who shaved you in that contraption?
Yeah. I'd like a bite of that human to give him something to remember. I'm in.
Bears are so easy.